Bee and Puppycat has been in a weird place for a while now. The first few episodes were crowdfunded, so they took a long time to produce, several years just for 10 short episodes. Thanks to its success on YouTube and Verve, however, they were able to greenlight it for a second season with a more typical budget and runtime to be produced in Japan, called Bee and Puppycat: Lazy in Space. It was originally set to air on Verve in 2019, but as we know from Natasha Allegri's Instagram posts, the final mixing session didn't happen until December of that year. A few months later, any reference to 2019 was removed from the official website. So, what happened? Well, as we discussed in a previous video, Verve likely had a contract that would only pay for Lazy in Space if it was finished by a specific time, with 2019 clearly being their release goal. Since it did not finish until the very end of the year, Verve likely terminated the contract, which meant that Lazy in Space is now sitting around, waiting for a streaming service to buy it up. Since then, there has been no word, though several personal emails from Frederator, as well as phone calls with the company, says that they were close to finding a new home for the show, and that they would have exciting news soon. Despite that, it's now been about 9 months, and there is no release date in sight, as well as some unfortunate leaks that may have slowed down or stopped that process entirely. Then, the other day, a Twitter user reached out to us with some interesting information. According to them, they had tried to upload some Bee and Puppycat content to Instagram, and it was blocked due to the website claiming that this content may belong to none other than Netflix. Now, if this is correct and not some sort of mistake, this would indicate that Netflix has already bought the rights to the show, and that they are working out how exactly they're going to release it. One of the biggest hurdles they face is that season 1 has been around for years, so do they release it first to garner interest, then release the second season shortly after, or do they put it all up in one go? There also may be streaming rights issues with Verve owning the first season, though they may be trying to negotiate a way to get season 1 on top of season 2, and that's why it's taking so long. But it's hard to say. We don't have the insights to how these contracts work, unfortunately. Netflix is a strong choice for Bee and Puppycat, however it does raise some concerns. Netflix is very popular, but they are canceling any shows that don't expand that popularity. A show doesn't just have to do well enough on Netflix to get another season, it has to exceed all of their expectations, which makes me worried that season 3 wouldn't get made if it doesn't meet them. And as a lot of us now know, season 2 does not wrap up the plot in a way that would make a very satisfying ending. For now, all we can do is speculate though, and hope that we get some answers soon. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates, and once Lazy in Space is legally released, we will be making a lot of videos talking about it. See you next time.